much better stretch. And Tommy Hansen goes out on a rehab start tomorrow.
So yeah, things set up for a
little bit. I am.
No question, they've got a little more depth in that bullpen. Christian Martinez has been an underrated guy for them and has been able to absorb some of the innings that their big three might have pitched last year. Scott Harrison taking the strike.
Well, they made some interesting decisions coming out of spring training. They had Ravon Hernandez in their bullpen early to try to eat up some of those innings. He was designated for assignment. But you're right, Martinez with that good changeup has been outstanding.
Harrison has flat out a strikeout tonight. He hits one toward the hole, and Scott's got a base hit. Just the fifth hit off Chris Medlin tonight.
Well,
before the season began, we identified keys for all of the teams in the National League East, and these are some of the ones that we mentioned. Will they bounce back? Well, we still don't know until they get to September. Will Jason Hayward return to his rookie form? Well, that certainly has happened. Freddie Freeman, is he going to be the next superstar? Heading in that direction. And heading in the direction of the Braves dugout is Chris Medlin. After 6 1/3 solid innings, Freddie Gonzalez will make the pitching change. Medlin is in the ninth.